Yeah, I figure we're gonna get another cutscene. Oh yeah, so I can't. God, did I talk about this last recording session? But I'm looking into finally figuring out what is going on with the resolutions. Nice. Great to see you, Cross. Knew you'd make it. Cover me, dead man. Because I just don't like how compressed some videos are getting, and it's like I really should just figure this out. Also, so someone commented on one of my, I'll just get rid of this now. I saw a comment on one of my, the Haunted Mansion playthrough. And I was looking, I was like, why are these in a box? I don't know why they're, why those ones are, they're in HD, but they're in such an odd resolution. I don't know why they're like that. I honestly forget. But it. This mission is a total mess. Typical darkest foul.
Sniper, get him, Cross.
I almost wish we could, pick up their scythe and use them, you know? Another thing, man, I'm pretty sure I did touch on that last recording session. But give the short rundown version here, yeah. Just because it is kind of annoying to me, especially to even go back and look at my last two playthroughs or whatever, and man, these are horribly compressed. Well, I mean, why wouldn't they be worshiping it?
We should do this more often.
Bless you, Cross.
Just like that. Explore the Citadel and choose your next Darkwatch mission. Watch your back. The Darkwatch ain't used to having a vampire on their side.
Don't forget who's in charge here. I know your game. We're both after the same thing. Stick with me. We'll show them all who's boss.
Pleased to meet you, Regulator Cross.
His accent. The Deadlight Prism sounds pretty cool. I did not expect this game to have, like a little open section here.
Think you can handle this? This weapon won't let you down, but it's still up to you to shoot straight.
Oh. I'm gonna go look around a little bit, see what else there is to go check out. Unless that is literally it. Seems like it. It's kind of cool to see them have an like a little hub world type thing going on here.
I love this job.
Relax. Ink. Oh, I didn't realize I had another. Okay, this is one of those silly things where it's like.
Step back, heathen! I'm gonna blow the barricade.
Thanks, bloodsucker, but we had everything under control.
Boy, you look paler than a witch's teeth. Too much sun for a heathen, I reckon.
That's Agent Jared. Kind of crusty, but a good regulator. I don't take it personal, Jericho. He treats everybody like that.
Just one of the silly things is like, okay, so it's still the pistol, but I just have two of them. But for whatever reason, they get their own ammo. You know what I'm saying? Like, you have to find specifically the dual pistols to get more ammo for them, right? You can't just be any... It's one of those things where I just wish they went...
Quit your moseying. Let's go.
Where I wish they just went the Halo 2 route and had it so you can just, which is anytime you find another pistol, you can pick it up, right? Oops.
That looks like a dog. Poor bastard. Cover me, damn it.
Cover yourself. Stuck. What am I stuck on? Stuck against, I don't know, a tree, a rock, something. I don't know why that was up there. A second, I'm checking for stuff. Good lord, dude.
Yes, that was by accident. Oh, look, there's dual pistols.
Now
there's something you don't see every day. Find some cover.
Come on, man.
Now there's something you don't see every day. Find some cover.
I got my vampire abilities in here, so just hug out the corner for now. It's literally just like a run button. Again, you can't throw your dynamite when you have two guns in your hand, so. Where did that barrel fall from? I saw that just fall out of nowhere. One thing I've noticed with this game, there's no like buffering your next thing, like whether you want to reload after a hit or something. Like you have to basically like wait for it to actually finish, and then wait for like a little, just wait a little bit before you can actually start the reload. Okay. I thought I would have to kill them for sure.
The wagon train got bushwhacked somewhere in this canyon.